I'm just testing the gravity with the hydrometer of the solution I have currently, just to know whether or not it is correct to add the yeast at this point in time, especially with at this temperature. It's a very key time. And according to the hydrometer, it is the right time to add the yeast. So I'll be doing that to start producing the wine, to let it ferment. So this is worn on me in the evening, so it uses my own heat, and during the daytime it is held on these triangles on the shelter, so it uses the sort of thermal properties of the sun to keep warm. And so hopefully I aim to produce some birch wine, which ultimately could become Iceland's new homebrew drink.
Thank you. I'm Shirley. This wheel measures the Wi-Fi intensity in urban environments and changes the intensity of the LED lights according to the intensity of the Wi-Fi signals.
Hi there, my name is Timmy Whitehouse and my tent responds to the wind.